Scene for Today parodies the hit TV series Glee, written by two Drama Club alumni, Tyler Solomon and Jenna Montefiore. This spoof chronicles what happens to the egotistical performers after they've had 10 years separated. Each former Glee Club member has news about what they've been up to since graduation.
This reunion is sure to ignite old habits and personality traits. Find out what happens to your favorite characters. Popular quarterback Finn, played by Tyler Salomon, the determined Broadway-bound Rachel, played by Jenna Montefiore, and the fierce diva Mercedes, played by Brianna Short, and even the strong-willed and talented soprano Kurt, played by Taylor DeAgostino. Also, catch up with Quinn, played by Skylar Smith, and the popular cheerleader Teen Mom, or something like that, and Artie, played by Andrew Pegg, the disabled performer with dreams of becoming a dancer. Can they all keep the spirit alive?
Alive. Well, together forever.
Once that once was.
Can I just read it?
I love you!
Oh my god! This place has not changed a bit. This is where I became a star and why I'm so amazing today. Finn! Where is my latte?
Sorry. Here you are, hon. You mean the star who is the only non-roller skating waitress at Sonic, who was just fired because people kept throwing their slushies at her?
Finn, I don't need this talk from you. See, you're always stuck in the past. You haven't taken off that jacket since we graduated. I don't even know why we got married.
Because I was the only one who could actually tolerate you whenever you threw one of your diva tantrums.
Finn, it's not my fault that the world doesn't know my name yet. Someday, I'm gonna be the next Broadway star.
The only star in this room, sister, is me! Kurt, is that you? You know it, Finn. I, unlike your wash-up wife, made it big on Broadway. I'm currently the male soprano, playing as Christine Daae in Phantom of the Opera. I'm the highest paid actress in Broadway.
Well, I was on American Idol last year, but I left because the judges didn't understand my natural talent.
Hey, you were eliminated in the first round. Unlike my boyfriend, Anton, he won last season, and he's currently touring with Lady Gaga and Elton John. I love him and miss him a lot.
Oh, you know, what I would love is to deliver these triplets sometime.
Wait,
you're pregnant? Again?
Yep, these will be babies 8, 9, and 10.
Quinn, why are you having so many kids?
Well, me and my hubby kind of want a big family. We want to score a TV show on TLC. Quinn and Tim plus 10.
Is there going to be a point where you stop having kids?
Probably like 21. That's me and my honey bunny's lucky number.
Girl, you lying. There ain't no way 21 kids is coming out of your body.
Excuse me, Mercedes?
So why are we all here?
Well, we thought years past. If you guys don't remember, we were all kind of losers in Glee Club. But now look at us. Well, some of us. See, Glee Club was the one place where I could be on top of the world.
Yeah, and we all remember Mr. Schuster. And I remember the one thing that he always told us is that whenever it came to our dreams, to don't stop believing.
Oh no, last time I heard this, I went into labor.
Believe! Oh, believe!